Hey guys, it's Larry Greenberg, and today we're going to take a look at the cable case. The cable case features an integrated MFI certified lightning cable built into the case. This case comes in 7 different colors, and it's available for the iPhone 6 and the 6 Plus. Now, I have the 6 version here in pink and the 6 Plus version here in silver. I'm just going to show you some of the other colors because cable case or LABC, the company that makes the cable case, did send me a bunch of the other colors. So that is the navy, then you've got gold, and I think this one's called mint, if I'm not mistaken. Does it say on the pack? No, it's black, perhaps. You know, you guys know I'm colorblind. So there are at least 4 of the 7 iPhone 6 colors. And then over here are the remaining 6 Plus colors that they sent. So that's orange, and I think that's mint. Yeah, mint. So mint, and actually they call this one red. Again, I'm colorblind, that looks orange to me, but they call it red. So there are 3 of the 6 Plus colors. Now, inside each of these boxes is not only the case, but a screen protector kit as well. And that includes a front screen protector for your phone, a cleaning cloth, and an installation card to put the screen protector on. And then you get some information about LABC, some of the other products they make. It's in this little pamphlet. There's also an instruction page for how to install the screen protector. All right, so enough about that. Let's talk about the case. This is a hybrid style design that has a TPU insert and then a polycarbonate shell on the back with more TPU at the top and bottom. So right away, you know this is going to do a good job in the way of absorbing shock and impact should you drop it. I have a 6 Plus here off camera. I'm sorry, a 6, which I am going to pop in here. And I just start with the button side first and then pop in the bottom corners like so. And there we go. So the one thing you'll notice right away is it's not the slimmest of cases, okay? It's gonna add some bulk. It does work with edge-to-edge glass screen protectors. I have the iLume one right here on my wife's phone and it fits just fine. And you do get lay on the table protection as well. The lip of the case comes up higher even than that glass screen protector. We'll talk about the back in a minute. Let's talk about the ports and controls first. You do have access on the bottom to the lightning port, the speaker, and the headset jack and mic. These are heavily recessed ports, as you can see. They're pretty deep in there. The mute switch, also very recessed, but I can get in there. There's no problem accessing it, even with my fingers. The volume buttons give good tactile feedback, as does the sleep awake button when you press it. No problem there, turning it on and off. So the cool thing about this is this integrated cable, which actually I have backwards on this phone right now. Let me get it out of here first. I put it back in as I was using it upstairs the wrong way. So it actually goes in this way. There is a little arrow that indicates which way it goes. There we go. So you can see that there. And it has this little nub that you kind of can use to put your thumb in to slide it down. There is like a chassis on the back here. So if you slide down, you release the lightning cable. You can see it right there. And then if you pull up, you release the USB portion. And then there you go. There's your cable. So when you're ready to put it back in, you just line it up in that little chassis. There are some grooves that kind of catch it and lock it in place, and then you can stick it back in. So here's the 6 one, which I'll get out and release it. And then when you want to use it, you just plug it into your phone like so. And then I have this USB power bank here off camera, which I can then plug in and start charging my device as soon as I turn this thing on. So that's really all there is to it. I mean, it's a nice cable that if you're someone that, you know, is constantly searching for one, a lightning cable, and want to keep one on hand all the time, you can do that. The other thing I found is you can use this as a stand too, by the way. If you flip it around like that, you can prop up your phone nicely when you need to, and that's just an added benefit of this as well. So like I said, if you're someone who is constantly forgetting your lightning cable and you want to have one with you all the time, the cable case is the solution for you. It comes in a ton of colors. It's really protective, hybrid style protection. It will add a little bit of bulk, but I mean, that's not to be unexpected. They have to make room to put the cable in, but it's protective, so that's the trade-off. So learn more about the cable case via the link I'll have in the video description. I'll have a link down there to my full review of it over on runaroundtech.com as well. As always, if you have any questions about this or anything else, feel free to drop me a line down below. Otherwise, have a great day.